Hello everybody, it's me again, Laneful Gaming. As you can see, I'm in the race room again today. And I'm going to show you, I've got a, what have I got? I've got this one up here. It's a BMW Group A, JPS, saloon car, and this is the classic saloon car, and we're going to do a couple of laps practicing and whatever. So what we're going to do is go into there. Oh no, we'll come out of this one for the moment. Wrong track. Oh dear. But we can soon change that. Right, okay, continue. What we'll do, continue again, quit that, yes. Single event. Single event, that's it. Yep. Change the track. Brands Hatch. Oh, I suppose I could go to Bathurst. Or I could go to, where is it? To Stowe in this one and see how this one goes. And then we're going to the Brands Hatch one. But, here we go, let's see what happens. Should we go for the long one or should we go, normally go for the long one, that's what I normally do. So we're gonna, that one into there. And then that one into there. Wait for it to load. Yep, okay, it's got that one, 10th, that one, practice, right, hopefully, I'm not sure about the level of the sound, but here we go anyway. there. Braking. And this one. Qualify. Ah, got bumped. See if we can catch him again. Catching him. It's in the distance. Seems to be getting away from me, but catch him though. Quicker that time. Sluggish there, too late on the braking, way too late on the braking. Second gear, I think, from there. Second gear, then. That's better. Right. Now for the race, I suppose. See how this happens. See how this goes. Ah, a Volvo. Thank you.
reach.
Yeah.
go this way now. Disqualified. But that was a bit of fun. Yeah, bit of fun. That was good. Thanks very much for watching.